Interfaith symposiums have been a long-time tradition of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community, and the event I'm attending today is quite unique, as there are members of various sects of Islam presenting their perspectives on the noble character of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
There is no people to whom a warner has not been sent. We also read from Quran that Almighty God has been sending innumerable messengers for the spiritual progress of mankind.
The main purpose of holding this event was to share the noble character of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, especially amongst the non-MD members, because there is a misconception that Nauzubillah, or God forbid, that Ahmadi Muslims, they do not recognize Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam or give him that kind of respect which he deserves. This event, alhamdulillah, there are guests from different sects of Islam, like Sunni, Shia, and then we also have guests from the Christianity. We have also guests from the First Nations.
We saw members of many different communities come here today at the Ahmadiyya Mosque and partake in this event. Hearing from the different speakers and the different perspectives is important. To the Ahmadiyya community, you put on a wonderful show. This is one of those events where we all get to come together and congregate hundreds of people at the mosque, and every one of those opportunities is an important one, both for people who are within the religion, but also for people outside of the religion as well.
You know, the love of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is in the heart of every Muslim, and Ahmadi Muslims are not behind. So we as Ahmadi Muslim Jamaat will continue to share or spread the peaceful message of Islam all across the world, wherever we can.
Hundreds of Calgarians gathered today to listen to the various perspectives on this topic. The Ahmadiyya Muslim community continues to uphold open dialogue between communities, as well as to honor the character of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. MTA International News, Calgary, Canada.